the essential grooming guide for German Shepherd owners. Are German Shepherds easy to groom? German Shepherds, known for their intelligent and versatile nature, are one of the most popular dog breeds worldwide. Apart from their remarkable abilities in working roles such as police and military work, they are also beloved family pets. But when it comes to grooming, are German Shepherds easy to keep well maintained? Grooming is an essential aspect of dog care that involves various practices, including brushing, bathing, nail trimming, and coat care. When it comes to German Shepherds, their thick double coat requires regular attention to keep it healthy and clean. Let's dive into the specifics of grooming a German Shepherd. Brushing is a crucial part of German Shepherd grooming routine. Due to their double coat, German Shepherds are known to shed a lot, especially during the changing of seasons. Brushing helps remove dead hair and prevents matting, keeping their coat healthy and tangle-free. The frequency of brushing depends on the shedding season. During heavy shedding, daily brushing is recommended, while regular brushing a few times a week is sufficient during other times. Using a slicker brush or an undercoat rake helps penetrate through the thick fur and remove loose hair effectively. Bathing is another important aspect of maintaining a healthy coat for German Shepherds. However, they do not require frequent bathing. In fact, bathing them too often can strip their coat of essential oils, leading to dry skin and other skin issues. Depending on their activity level and how dirty they get, bathing every 6 to 8 weeks is usually sufficient. When choosing a shampoo, it is essential to opt for one specifically formulated for dogs and avoid using human shampoos as they can harm their skin. Nail trimming is a task that many dog owners find challenging, regardless of the breed. German Shepherds have sturdy nails that can grow quickly if not properly maintained. Regular nail trimming is necessary to prevent overgrowth, which can cause discomfort and difficulty in walking. It is crucial to use proper nail clippers designed for dogs and educate yourself on the correct way to trim their nails to avoid any accidents or injury. Ear care is often overlooked but equally important for German Shepherds. Due to their floppy ears, moisture can get trapped easily, leading to infections. Checking their ears regularly and cleaning them when necessary is essential for preventing any issues. Use a vet-recommended ear cleaning solution and gently wipe the inner ear with a cotton ball or pad. Lastly, dental care is vital to ensure overall health in German Shepherds. Regular brushing of their teeth helps prevent tartar buildup, gum disease, and bad breath. It is recommended to use a dog-specific toothbrush and toothpaste, as human products can be harmful to dogs. Regular dental checkups with a veterinarian are also beneficial to maintain optimal oral hygiene. In conclusion, German Shepherds are not the easiest breed to groom due to their thick double coat and specific needs. However, with regular attention and maintenance, grooming a German Shepherd can be manageable and rewarding. Understanding the importance of brushing, bathing, nail trimming, ear care, and dental care is crucial to keeping their coat and overall health in top condition. If you are considering getting a German Shepherd or already own one, be prepared to dedicate time and effort to their grooming routine, and you will have a happy and healthy companion by your side.